Hello everyone, today we will see how to do recording through Zoom app. Right now I have installed Zoom Cloud Meeting app in my laptop and I am having operating system Windows 10. But I guess it is going to support in most of the laptop with any operating system. So this is Zoom app. Once you open the Zoom app, this kind of window is going to appear. There you have to click on new meeting. As soon as you are going to click on new meeting, this kind of window is going to appear. So if you want that your video should appear, so you can open this, otherwise you can mute it. Start window option. Then it is asking join with computer audio. So right now I have not connected any speaker or microphone, so I am going to join this with the computer audio. It will take just fraction of second. After doing that, this kind of window is going to appear. So here we are having the option of share screen. So first of all, I'll go with share screen. So whatever the windows are opened, it is going to show that. So initially it is showing a screen, means it is going to show the whole window. Right now I want to do the recording of PPT. So I have opened the PDF of that. So that option is also showing over here. So in the downside it is showing like share computer sound, so I can do click on that. Optimize screen sharing for video clip. Sometime I need to show some video clip, there also I can use this option. So right now I am clicking this also. Then I will click, I just don't want to show whole window, I just want to show the PPT. So I click on that. Now I will click on share option. So now it is showing the share option. I'll say this, it is on Zoom app. Now how to do the recording. So in recording, again you have to go on the above options. There we are having more. So in more you have to go on recording option, record option. So now my recording has been started. So I'll just go in slideshow mode. There so whatever I want to do, I can record it in my way. Like this is the introduction. So what is electronics, what is power electronics. In the same way, whatever I will talk over here, whatever I'm going to record over here, whatever the things appear on this screen, everything is going to come on this. So in this way I can do the recording. Once my recording is over, after that again I will switch with alter tab option. So it will come on that window. So once recording is option, recording is over, after that I will again go over there, I will click on stop recording. Once I've clicked on stop recording, the recording has been stopped. I will click on stop share. So sharing will be also over. Now the thing is how it is going to generate the video of our recording. So as soon as I will click on end meeting, I will click on end. So it is asking for leave meeting or end meeting for all. So if I'll end meeting for all, then it is going to generate the video of that. It will take just fraction of second to do the generate the video of our recording. So once that video has been generated, it will show you the folder. By default it is going to store in document option in that Zoom, and there it has created its path. So this is my complete video Zoom_0. So I can click on this and I can watch my recording. So I have started the recording from my PPT, so it is showing that. So in this way, you can see that we can see the recording. The best thing about this Zoom app is, like, if you see the property of this video which has been recorded, it is directly coming in MP4 file. In various softwares or app, it doesn't produce the video in MP4 file directly. But here it is showing that. So that is the biggest advantage of this. Second thing is, in Zoom app, if you are going with the recording, there is no water logo or such kind of thing appear on this. Third thing is, memory required is also less. In some of the app or software, if you are going with the recording of 15 minutes, it occupy a memory of around 300 megabytes, and after that you need to do the conversion, you have to compress it. Here you can see the timing is of around timing of my video is around 1 minute 4 seconds.
So I'll just go in slideshow mode.
So it's around 1 minute, and if you see the memory of this space it took is around 1.38 megabyte. That means if you are going with 15 minute of video recording, it will only occupy space of 18 to 20 megabyte. So that is also good. And recording quality is also nice. So you can opt Zoom app for the recording option. Thank you.